Okay, so how do you do this? What? How did I not? Oh, 4 messages. Okay. No, I'm trying to do this obstacle course. I'll do some solos after. Okay, over there, over the. Okay, it's an obstacle course. No, Ron. Bro, I hate this game, actually. It's actually about, I'm about to rage. Okay, so I need to gather 3 impulses. Alright. 1. Got those. One, if I rage quit, I'll do some solos. I'll do the tournament solos in a few minutes, okay? Oh yeah, Juan, you know the skin you returned back in the item shop again. I'm trying to see if I can. Alright, so I gotta see how to do this part. You have to impulse yourself all the way. Bro, that's ridiculous. I'm gonna say something. Okay, I think I got it. I'm not sure, but let's roll with it. Okay, I got these impulses. Fuck yeet. All right, grab this. But why, I might keep dying like a couple of times because I'm trying to get across to, you see that pole right there, the one that's straight. I meant to do that. I totally just planned that. Alright. I'm gonna stick to the original way. Who the fuck dog is barking in the background? Alright. What? Mom, this obstacle course is pissing me off! I'm about to say, if I didn't, like, miss, if it, like, would have did the opposite. Alright, let's see if I can try to do the original way. I know you're saying, oh, Juan, this is, but let's, GG, you ass, this one, play solo, scary, trash as fuck. Why you think so negative? Oh my god, bro. Goes like dee-dee-dee. Juan, is it true that Dylan left? What you have to do is, Juan, you have to get the impulse, right? I mean, it could go either way. You could do it the original way. I prefer the original way. But you have to, you don't have to do that, but I suggest do it. You throw the impulse against the wall over there. No! Fuck it. Totally meant to do that. Alright. So, I have to impulse myself right there again. Alright, I got an idea. Wait, you were gone the whole time? I thought you were still there. Oh shit. Fuck! I'm trying to impulse myself to that door. You see that door over there? I'm about to do some solos in a sec. I'm about to go and do a tournament. Hey, Y, I'm gonna do a tournament in a sec, alright? Oh, shit.
Ninja, you there?
Yeah, I'm streaming.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, everybody's watching me fail. So, yeah.
I'm gonna play a Gario.
No! I quit. I'm going. Fuck this game. I'm going back to Cook. I'm going to solo. Fuck this shit. You know what? This game could suck my fucking dick, actually. It could suck my dick.
Got him, Coach.
Bless the discernment, alright.
I'll be right back.
No, bro, I'm trying, I want you to just watch, bro, I'm gonna do a solo match. You ugly. You cool. You ugly motherfucker. Ice bitch.
Alright, I'm
bro, why? You understand that a whole bunch of people don't have cameras. You know that, right? You can still be a streamer and not have. No, this kid said, he said that you can't, you're a fake ass streamer if you don't have a camera. I said, that's a lie. So a whole bunch of.
That's a lie. You don't need a fucking face cam.
Exactly. Cause the streamers don't have that shit. Well, I mean, not only Rock, cause Ninja's rich. That motherfucker buys whatever
exactly.
He wants.
He bought the new fucking.
Did you know he got somebody banned? It's you know what, and he got kicked out the game. And you know what the thing said at the bottom? It said he got hit with the ban hammer. That's funny. Ninja didn't get banned, but the guy, I guess his whole fucking team reported him. I guess cause what he was doing is the guy kept going to people's matches and stream sniping him. The same guy going repeat and repeat. 100%. Why? Bro, I'm gonna die. Hold on. I'll look at the rest of you. Sorry. No, you're not gonna jump.
Bro, this thing is so fucking. Like. Oh my god, this computer is so slow!
Well, I fucking hate this game, bro.
The fuck is this?
Bro, you know what I hate about these tournaments, though? It got so competitive, bro, actually.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Let me fucking meet. No. Oh my god, it's 21.
What are you doing in the tournament?
No, I'm trying to fucking do this thing. But the fucking ass computer won't fucking work, and I got all these fucking weird ass things in the background, and I can't fucking do anything because it's so fucking slow and it's taking up all my shit.
You ever play Fortnite?
Huh?
Are you playing Fortnite?
No.
Oh, my leg. Like, bro, I don't even know if I can go to school tomorrow, but I'm gonna have to try. Because my leg hurts, bro. Or I'm gonna be walking all day. But I sprained my leg.
Bro. You almost fucking fell on the floor. The fucking. Oh my god, I'm okay, circle.
I'm gonna play a song after this. Make a song.
Delete.
What did you delete, Fortnite?
No. Preparing security options. Sign out. Thank you, holy fuck. Now, it might actually fucking work.
But I was trying to look at my
phone. Can you go back and save your workplace? No.
Oh, I'm starting.
Sign out anyway. I don't give two fucks. Angry honks behind me from the traffic here. Wow. Great Carosa. SG-15. Okay.
I can already feel I'm dying this match too, cause I got a flintlock pistol. Well, I might survive. Flintlock pistols are actually really good. They're good, but I feel like if people are gonna be having scars and ARs, bro, I'm gonna be dying. I'm at trying to at least get like maybe 80 points today, or at least get to Division 3. You know.
Okay. Crown. Oh, he does have Discord. Hey, Ninja, do you have a computer? Ninja.
What is it? What kind of gun is he using? Fuck out of my lobby, kid. Nah, that's not how it goes, though. As a bot. A bot. You smell like you farted. 8-beat broke to retarded. Eight beat about to retire. You got 71 points now. Like, yeah. See, that's what I need every game. That's what I need. Hey, guess what, Jared? We get the challenges on Thursday, which is more XP, and we get Rune the week after that. And what else? We get the new update with the van tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
I'm not going to do it. Anyway, but I'm gonna invite you on Thursday when I invite you to join, okay? Bro, you see what I? You see this shit, bro? Like I can never get a gun.
The fuck is this? No. Yeet.
See, bro, what the fuck? I hate this game, bro, actually. What?
Do you have a computer?
No, why?
truck.
Why?
I'm gonna call you on Discord.
Does it show people's faces on there?
No. I don't know. Maybe. I'm not sure. I haven't used Discord in a long time, so I could not tell you.
Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom.
Nathan, you're in fucking trouble! Trying to get on a game. Guess what I find right below the search bar?
I don't know why. I like salty. I just hate that there's not that much loot there. It's not the fact that they don't have that much loot there. I feel like it's because there's not that much houses and everybody fucking lands there.
True.
Like I feel like they should expand salty.
They need to
salty.
Make it bigger.
Yeah. I know everybody's gonna be landing here. At least one person has landed here, I already know. That's like, cause they have to find one house to land at. Actually, no. Oh, and by the way, I'm trying out my new controls anyways. So I don't edit with circle, whatever, you can't see it right now. You'll see on the stream.
Wait, are you on Twitch?
Nah, YouTube.
So, okay, let's play a Vario. No, bitch.
Oh, yeet. Bro, I'm not even gonna lie though. Like, usually when people are not watching me, I'd be like in my zone, but oh shit, let's go. Are you on my stream, Ditto?
No, I'm playing Agario.
That's dope. That's litty. So, oh, I get the purple hybrid supposedly next. Not today. I don't know if today.
All right, I'm gonna make a new tab. YouTube.
If you're new to the channel, please sub. That'd be appreciated.
Ninja.
Yeah.
In a minute, give me your YouTube channel.
Alright. Tell me when you got YouTube on.
In a minute. Alright, hold on, let me get in shirts. Alright, on shirts, what is it?
Alright, lowercase j, j.
Okay. J.
Alright, U-S-T-I-N.
Okay.
Alright, space.
Uh-huh.
Alright, H-E-L-D.
H-E.
L.
L. D?
Yep. And then search that, and then if you see a person that looks like a black, like a black person, and he has like,
it has Supreme on it?
Yeah, uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
I see it.
And you'll be my 21 subscriber.
Now, level up. Uh-huh. I'll be waiting for it to load.
Alright. I don't know why, bro. Like, I have an addiction with Salty. I mean, I want to go to Pleasant, but, like, I feel like that would be not the safest place to land at, like, at the same time. Bro, my leg is actually killing me. I'm going to have to ask my mom for some, like, Advil or some shit.
Fuck me. Hey, Ninja, I'm going to mute my mic.
Alright.
I don't want to fucking hear my voice. And how many people are here?
I think three. There was one, then it was you, then it was two. No, I just say the word. No racist shit, though. No real shit, no racist. My nigga, that boy got the marshmallow glider, bro. The mellow right.
I gotta mute my mic. I can't hear myself.
Alright. The mellow writer. I didn't see nobody land here, but I know there's people here. Someone's gonna be paired. I saw a guy in the other mountain. But I'm lagging. Why is my ping this high? It's never this high. Probably because I'm streaming, because I'm high, but I'm just kidding. Right. Bro, I'm actually getting stuff I literally need. Now I need some mats and then we'll be Gucci. Guys, we'll be streaming the new Death Run later. You buy scissors. And I'll show you guys the code when I put it in. I don't know how he managed to do that, but like he managed to not put the code in there. Nobody actually come here? That's crazy. I don't really need a hand cannon, because what am I going to use a hand cannon for if people are going to be spreading me with a whole bunch of good guns, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, hand cannons are good, but, like, I don't hit my shots on those. And I'm like, that's just facts. Dirty sound. I'm gonna camp for a sec just so I can see the messages. Hey, Nathan, please sub to the channel. That'd be appreciated. Oh shit.
Yeah, that's me. Ninja, that's me.
Look at him. What? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Lindsay, you're getting so delayed. Alright, I'm gonna get on Fortnite.
I would have fucking killed him if that fucking guy didn't come from the back. Nigga comes in like he's a fuck. Man, I mean, it's a bot. They're all bots!
Hey, Ninja, I'm gonna join you.
Why am I? No, no. Yeah, you can join me. Just do duos. Bro, why am I so trash at this game? Like, it's actually. Are you watching my stream or you left? You're watching?
Damn, 12,000 viewers? What you been doing?
Wait, you said what? 12,000 viewers? Wait, what?
12,000 V-Bucks.
I'm gonna play another match really quick, alright?
Wait, and let me?
Yeah, but I'm gonna, here, I'll invite you, if I have enough time. It won't let me invite you.
Put it off of public. Or put on public.
Who did I just join?
Who the fuck is that? Alright, Ninja, I'll invite you to my thing.
But I got all the stages for the pirate. Now I just need his back bling. I just need his back bling.
Damn, bro. Hey, Ninja, you want to help me with some challenges?
No, I just want to play. I don't want to do it right now.
Hey, let me change my thing. What can
already up.
Hold up. Let me find my, gotta go on my hometown, you know? I'm gonna move up to my desk. Hopefully I don't fucking drop my computer. Please don't fucking drop. Please don't drop. I don't get too sick about my fucking controller right now. I don't give a shit about that book either. Shock, I might not be able to.
The fact that we're both childhoods makes this so funny. Why do you go up to your mic and go like?
I'll be right back.
Thank you. PM. No, we're doing regular duos, not leaving.
I'm back.
I left.
Why?
Cause we weren't even doing the tournament.
Oh damn.
You stupid idiot.
Chat.
Hey, let's do the scissors map. Okay. Daredevil!
I know, alright.
She's a one in. As Elliot.
Damn, my shit's been so laggy today. Hey, Ninja.
Yeah, what's up?
You trying to be the new Ninja?
What?
You trying to be the new Ninja head ass?
I mean, yeah. How many subscribers does it say I have now?
It says you have... I'm the only one watching.
Wait, what?
I'm the only one watching.
But I said how many subscribers?
Oh, how many subscribers? I think 21.
21.
21.
21. All right, join and don't start the game until the map closes. Okay.
There's only 21.
All right, join me so the map can like start. No, why'd you start the game?
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I joined in.
No, why'd you start the game?
I didn't. I joined in.
Why are you all the way out there?
Because it's lagging. Watch out. Get back down.
Don't start it. Wait, go back on.
I will get back down.
Yeah. So, look, watch how I'm gonna do this, okay? Don't start. Don't pick any, okay? Actually, you can grab them from me, okay? That's what you do, so. Shit. Alright, get me three of them. Here, just keep getting all the ones you can get and then drop a whole bunch of them.
I don't see
right, duck. I can't help it. Yeah, just drop them all right here when you get them. Let me keep right, doing it. Some. Just let me keep doing it. Yeah. Just no, drop just them right now.
One. Let me try all one. Right. Oh, fuck.
Alright, now, after this, we're gonna start collecting a whole bunch of them.
Fuck off!
I hate how, like, when you click X and it doesn't even let you jump. Well, I hate when it spawns me out here, bro. It's actually annoying. You can leave my stream if you want to. It sounds annoying because like it keeps echoing.
Yeah, I am.
Hey, he killed you.
Yeah,
show you kills you.
I want to talk about it.
I want to play some music.
Okay. Don't play it loud to where I can't hear.
It's not going to
be
loud.
I dropped some at the bottom, but keep collecting them and putting them at the bottom.
No, not that one.
Wow, I fucking hate this game.
Okay, I'm gonna get a different one. Okay, let's do this one first.
Pure double.
I do, I'll plug it back in.
Don't get the ones at the bottom, okay? Alright, yeah. He's dropping on. This one's about to come again. Just wait.
Fuck!
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna start it.
Get back down. You just started it, right? Here, you keep doing that, and I'm gonna find a problem how to pass this, okay? Alright, let me get three. Actually, no, fuck that. I'll do this. I can grab them from here, and then I'll figure out a way how to get past this, okay? Fucked up. You know what I was supposed to do? Alright, I'm about to hit the checkpoint, alright? Alright, hit it. I put two more in there. No, this guy's gonna take the imp. How do you join? It's on private.
He must have gone through creative.
No!
Alright, collect all of them. Collect all of them. Collect all of them. I'll just keep on collecting them and holding them, and then I'll drop them for you.
Did you get all the impulses?
I got most of them, but the one that he collected, I don't know what he's gonna do.
What the fuck? Bro, this is why I can't stand when people join them.
Oh, what the fuck?
He was trying to kill us. Alright, I'm gonna... Hey, if you keep trying to fucking kill us, I'm gonna get you banned. I'm gonna get you booted offline, too.
I did.
Bro, drop all the fucking impulses, bro.
I don't even have them.
What did you do with them? Oh my. He said, I told him, I said,
what are you doing?
Well, all the fucking impulses. Wow, what the fuck? He joined and we literally lost all.
Bro, I can't even get in now because they're all fucking.
Where the fuck are you at?
I keep on spawning outside. I can't get in. Finally, fuck.
Now I gotta start another fucking collection. Wait, no, put them down!
I'm holding them.
No, don't hold them. Leave them down there.
He's gonna fucking get all of them.
He left.
Oh.
That's why I got mad, because he did all this for no fucking reason.
Exactly, now look at all that. You got the whole fucking 9-7 stack.
Hey, let me do three of them. Let me get three of them. That way I can try the trick again. Alright. Supposedly this is like a cheat to get past it, but it's really hard. Alright, when you get more, drop more, okay? No, collect them. He joined! Collect them! Just in case, okay? Just collect them for now, okay?
That's what I'm gonna do the whole time.
Okay, but then what happens when you can't carry no more? Okay, we're good for now. When we see the guy literally join, and then get him, alright? Just go back down there.
Alright. Hold on, I have to plug my, controller in.
The storm's gonna kill you. Alright, good job. At least you didn't die. It could've been worse. Like, it could've been worse, like, all the impulses could've dropped.
I can't stop. Back up.
I need one more impulse. Oh, yeah. Alright. Wow, I should have just been patient, right? Mm-hmm. Collect three for me. And the storm's about to come, so I'd be careful.
Someone's here.
Get him. Alright, just hold him for now.
I'm dropping three. Honestly, you don't need it.
Just give me one. No, he left. Wait, what? It was supposed to hit me against the thing. Watch out, Stone's back home.
Come here. I have two for you.
Here, I'm gonna try one impulse. Keep trying to collect them right now. You can't lie though, that's smart what we're doing.
Alright, I'm gonna change this music.
Well, that's hard. I'm trying to do the cheat. Well, that wasn't the cheat just there. That was what Gotti did, but I don't know how he did it, so. Alright, storm's about to come again.
Trying to find some good music.
Bye. Alright, watch out, storm's gonna come down. Alright, drop more down there, okay?
One will spawn every 5 seconds. So wait 15 seconds.
Wow.
And then this is what you're gonna wanna do.
Storm's gonna come again. Alright, I'll take that one. Alright. Wow, bro. I kinda should've, like, fucked, like, get, got
seconds.
That.
So wait 15 seconds. 3 impulse grenades. And then this is what you're gonna wanna do. Impulse on every...
Okay, let's try this. Alright. S3. Okay. Wait, what? I dropped like 2 down.
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Get down! Get down! Get down!
But this is so smart though, like how we're doing this. Alright. You like Katy Perry?
No. Nero.
And then this is what you're gonna wanna do. Impulse from on every 5 seconds.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave my side.
Wow. Well, what I'm doing is there is a way to like get over there, like to you know to like the end of the thing. All right, Storm's gonna come again.
Stand on myself.
Stop singing. Shit.
So wait 15 seconds. Get yourself 3.
Okay. I think I got it. Drop more at the edge there, double. Drop more over there. Whoa! You saw how close I was there, double? Already prepared, my nigga. All right, storm down. Fuck.
Gonna
want to
do impulse.
I love you till you're gone. Girl. Until you're gone. Daredevil! Daredevil! Daredevil, now those impulses that are all there are for your purposes. That's why I did that. Unmute your mic too, you bit dumb bitch.
Wait, how do I do it?
Alright, you want me to tell you the YouTuber who I looked up? Huh?
Yeah.
Alright, give me a sec. Try this out. Shit, okay. Alright. Go to this guy, his name is... Wait a minute. His name is Home of Games. And it should say like something about scissors, deathmine, whatever.
Alright, so how do I do it?
Oh, I have to jump. Alright.
Tell me how you did it.
I mean, alright. No, I can't tell. I can't. I don't have to describe it to you. Just show. Alright, look at the guy named Homo Games. Search that up on YouTube, okay?
For
Homo Games, scissors, death run.
Fuck, I'm so close.
Fuck. Okay, when you look that guy up, let me know, okay? But Scissors Death Run, Scissors Death Run Parkour Map. I mean, Funcore, I don't know. Just look at the guy named, Home Again, okay? Tell me when you look the guy up, okay? Did you look up the guy?
Taco was right there! Damn it!
Did you look up the guy?
Mm-mm.
I'm telling you to look him up.
I know how to do it. I know how to do it. I got this.
Okay. You saw what I did though, right? When I got to the end, I hit the impulse against the wall and I impulsed myself on the second ramp or you could do it on the first ramp. It doesn't matter. As long as you get on the first ramp, you're Gucci. Okay, I got on the third part. After that one, the second works kind of hard.
God damn it, I went too far.
Fuck. I'm streaming, so if you want to see what it looks like, you can.
Alright, what's his name?
Home of Games. Home. Like as in like your house. Home. Of, and then put space of. I love you till you're gone, gone, gone. Home of Games, and then look on his like videos, and then it should say like Scissors Death Run. If that dragon does come out, I'm gonna have to think really hard if I should buy it.
Okay, I see it. Fuck, let me go into full screen.
Supposedly, this is like Scissors' easiest map he's ever made. Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Easier.
That's a fucking lie.
Yeah, that's a true goddamn lie.
And that's awesome. was really tricky. I was stuck on it for about 30 minutes until I figured out the connection to my past level 3. So the whole point of this video is just helping you beat this fun. Now let's not waste any time.
I should not have rushed. I should have just been calm about it. Did not hit that. Bullshit.
I want to do that. Like, I want to go into a Walmart or a Best Buy or something like that. Get the new phone.
Yeah, but that's illegal.
Fuck yeah, you're right.
The whole point of the phone is for you to buy it, that way you get it, obviously. So you're pretty much robbing them off of their money when you're coming down to it, because they would be making money over you.
True, but why would you want to put a fucking skin to $1,000? Why would they put a skin on a phone that's going to be like $10,000?
I don't know. Yeah, I replayed that like a couple of times to get the hang of it. Bro, the one I'm doing is so fucking hard. Yeah, I feel like it should be. It's easy. It's literally the easiest thing, and I haven't even got the computer.
Jumps don't really get that much easier. So another tip I have for you is gather 3 impulse grenades. So on the top left of the first platform, there is a spawn for impulse grenades. One will spawn every 5 seconds.
Oh, I see what you did now!
Yeah.
What you're gonna wanna do. Impulse from...
What? I did not... Fuck this game! Fuck this game! I did not hit that.
Fuck! It literally bounced me off of the platform.
Fuck.
It's from the block onto the final part where you jump on the launch pad. It still might take you some of the impulses. This might be a little difficult, but you gotta go from. Also, after
Full Sail University is a place where creative dreamers go to learn their craft.
Launch pad, watch out for that trap on the roof right before you get the spawn pad for level 2. Watch out for that, because I've seen it with a lot of people.
I'm not even, it's just lag, bro. It's because there's too much of those things in there, bro. It's actually ridiculous.
Yeah. Oh my god, I can't make it onto that last platform.
I mean, sometimes what I did was I did it the original way, you know, just get on there regularly. That was my fault. I was going too fast. Watch the ninja do it. Literally, watch the ninja do it. You just go like that, you know, everything's easy, just go like that. You're gonna wanna... Bro, see, you're meant to do that, obviously, and then you start it over again, and you do it like that. See? Ah! Ah!
I swear to God, auto run.
Well, at least you got all those impulses now, right?
Auto run can suck my dick.
Ew, now you're telling a game to suck your dick. I didn't touch that. I'm about to fucking bang my keyboard. Yeet! Wow. I'm trying to do it like a skip it in a way. I'm trying to like jump on top of those like things. I'm not even trying to cheat it anymore. I only cheated the first one because the first one's really hard. Wow. Yeah, I suck your mom dick. I wonder if I bounce on it, what would it do? You almost had it.
Easily! Because they're on the fucking first one, why do you mean? Easily!
He says it may take some time on the video. This lag is ridiculous. Lag. Yeah, lag can suck my dick. I mean, we really don't care about the prizes anyways.
Motherfucker.
More try, get the fuck out of here. But I never knew how to do this, I'm just trying to learn. Wait, I don't get it. So you have to like...
I can't. I just can't. I don't know why. I can't.
I don't know why. I just can't.
Asshole storm. Bitch.
That's an asshole storm. Bro, this is so fucking hard, bro. You probably could pass this. Okay, sure. This is bullshit. I don't get it, bro. I mean, I'm going really high, though. No, I'm doing it wrong. Because you don't need an impulse from platform to platform. You can just throw an impulse at the ground, impulse to a wall. That's awesome. So we're going to be going over every single trick and shape for 2 seconds off of your final time. Or just to help you complete the course if you haven't done so already.
I didn't like that! All I had to do was go up a little bit more and I would have had it.
Okay. Wow. Okay. I think I know how to do it.
was intended and you just run and jump on the other pillars, you're gonna have this death wall chasing you the entire time.
Oh my god, I can't get past it!
Okay, I fucked up.
Bro, I really want the fucking iconic skin. Like, that shit looks way too dope.
I know, I like the emote.
Bro, that actually is from a dance that a group did. You know, iconic is actually a group.
Okay, I had the hang of it at first, but then I ran out of impulse.
Okay.
I just gotta be clicking fast. Bro, this is so fucking hard.
What the fuck?
No, I said it.
No, bro, it's not fucking funny. I can get past this.
Bro, this shit is so fucking, bro, Daredevil, I don't know if there's gonna be enough impulses when you come back. I'll drop all the other ones when I get to the next level. Okay?
Oh my fucking god!
I don't get it, I'm literally fucking touching it.
Damn, why does he have to be such an asshole?
I know, right? How the fuck do you make the first level fucking hard? Fuck this game.
Oh my fucking god!
Fuck off.
All type level where you have to avoid these bumpers. Just only have one type
of one. Bro, how did I have it last time, bro? But I feel like Scissors should have made this even more easy. Like, how the fuck do you give us these much? You don't even. Bro, he should have given us an impulse spawner, actually.
There shouldn't be any impulse levels at all!
I agree with you, but you know, it's Scissors, so.
Like, honestly, what an asshole! Just because he's on a fucking computer doesn't mean controller kids can do it just like him.
That's true!
Like, when you're on computer, you fucking use your mouth and go, literally, you fucking...
he fucking types.
Fucking spin your mouth as fucking fast as you want, and you get it done magically like that. Is it coming out of your asshole? Like...
coming out of your ass.
No, you need to stop.
No!
God damn, motherfucker! A difficulty? Bitch, I'm gonna fucking rip my lungs out after this!
Rip my lungs out. Four tries? Fuck your four tries, you PC bitch!
I know, right?
Bro, I don't. Bro, if we run out of impulses, we're fucked because we're not gonna be able to do this again, okay? No, I'm sure everybody, yeah.
This is fucking on my ass!
It's like I have to stand on top of it.
Okay. Ask all the goddamn piece of shit!
Wow, bro, I hate this game.
Like this piece of shit, goddamn motherfucking keyboard player needs to shut his fucking mouth. Oh, it's so easy. All you can do is do more work. Like, oh yeah, motherfucker, you're a fucking controller. Shut the fuck up.
Up, guys.
We can't fucking kick our mouth and swing it around our dead house just so that we can pull magic out of our asshole and then get all whooped in and do we're done.
Bro, this one is so fucking hard. Even you can't pass this shit. Oh, fuck. It's the, you know, have you seen that green one? That's the one that's pissing me off.
Oh! Shit! I'm gonna go on one of his friends one day. Bitch, you don't know how fucking control players can play. You would get
I wanna crush this or that one day.
Bro, I'm gonna go into his chat one day. And I'm gonna tell him. We can't, controller players can't take the fucking match and swing it around like their dick. And I'm pulling back.
I don't get it. Why is it impulsing me out?
Cause he's an asshole.
I passed it! I passed it!
I can't do this! Fuck you, Shannon!
I say it again, Daredevil.
Fuck you, shitters! Eat my ass and call it a Tuesday, bitch!
My ass and call it a Tuesday.
I think Homer Games is secretly scissors.
Well, I don't get it. How do you, oh, I think maybe you have to jump on the edge.
Can't fucking do that! I got an idea, I got an idea, I got a motherfucking good idea. But I'm probably gonna suck gas.
Shit is hard. The impulse one, that was like the hardest one for me. Oh my god, like I dropped the rest of the impulses I had, okay?
So I have a really good idea, but I can't, like, it's a fucking...
Beep 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 beep. You're just like that, you're Shut up, man. Business.
He, like, didn't miss a shot, man. I want to watch. Maybe he's not cheating, but he actually beat.
Wow, you fucking bitch.
Why the fuck are you watching him? No, turn his ass off.
Why did everybody hate on Ali A? Like, what? Like, what?
Because he's a fucking meme.
Yeah, his fucking song. What's this game? Fuck! Oh, no! No!
My kills are not doing! No! Bro, I want to punch my TV so bad.
Do you live in an apartment building?
No.
I just died.
I live in my own fucking house, so I can scream all I want.
I hate this shit. Motherfucker. I'm done. I'm done. Bro, this shit is actually really hard. My name is Ali-A, bitch. Why you guys hating on me, bitch? Has Ali-A ever talked about people hating on him or whatever? My name is Ali-A. I have all the clickbait in the whole fucking world, bitch. It's like you get a clickbait. You get a clickbait. Every day we lit, you can tell me shit. Number
holy fuck, my arm works! Damn it!
Yeet. There it is.
When we hit 700 likes on the stream right now, I will add some more people, dude. And yo, Donald Duck, no problem, man. Thank you so much for the donations. I added you as a friend. See, this is proof, people. I add people on stream. I'm not. It's so good. Once we hit 700 likes, I will be
bro, this shit is hard. Now my epic going sack. Are you still on the first one?
Yes!
It's about to be 2 minutes since you stayed on the second.
2 minutes?
Yeah, because look, it's about to be 2 minutes. An hour since we have been in here.
Can't fucking do this, bro. It's hard.
Did you use all the impulses too?
Yes.
You were only supposed to take 3 each time.
I did.
Wait, what?
Oh my fucking god, I swear to god, I can't do this!
Hey y'all, nigga, ma. But I keep bumping into the rock, like the side of it. Put the chopper to your head, my fast lane, take it off. Jumping up is jump on. Two things on your top. I never play fair, plays everywhere. Look back in his head, in my underwear. She right there. I need me a money counter, 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 counter. Oh, over the kitchen.
Loki, your boy in a good mood. Let's get some days, let's get some people's days going on, man.
I can't wait to see how he
does. Alright, let me see who lucky person is. Milk. Let me send you a prank.
I can't do this!
I'm just gonna copy and paste. See? Now I found it. Don't even try it. Make sure you guys have spell drain. Let me see. Yo, Kyle, what's good? Kyle, how's it going, man? So it's my fault, guys. Hold on. I just gotta make sure there's no space here. So space out there. Space. Enter. Alright, that's another one. Yeah, that's another one. We got 3 minutes left, bro. Let's go. Hold up. Guys, we have 290,389.
This shit is fucking annoying.
Can we get a huge sub spike in the chat? Can you guys do me a huge favor and smash that subscribe button? Ready?
Asshole!
Anybody who subscribes will get a shout out here on the stream, bro. I will legit shout you guys out, man, right? All you guys gotta do is smash that like button. That would be awesome. Alright, everybody, let's get a sub spike in chat. Everybody smash that like button. Shout you guys out. And, alright, the next 10 people to subscribe to the channel. Let's see what we get today, man. Let's see what we got.
Wow, we got the shittiest item shop ever.
I can't do
the
that.
The soccer skins are still in there.
Why did you leave?
No, I was looking at somebody on YouTube.
Son of a
bitch! I'm only giving out V-Bucks. I'm only letting you guys for those of you guys who use my supporter carrier code. Everybody use my supporter carrier code. It's giving me enough money to host V-Buck giveaways for you guys. So shout out to 49 Man for having the system in their game. Thanks to you guys supporting as well. The more users we have,
okay, fuck this shit, I got an idea. Bro, I have to speed run it, bro.
As a reminder, the store will rotate with the version 8.3 update. Oh, okay, that makes more sense. That makes more sense. Okay, guys, so it's gonna be changing. Wait, again, that's why these stay.
Yo, we're getting a new item shop again when the new update comes out.
What do you mean a new item shop again?
Well, yeah, boss, guess what? You know how the sweaties are still out? You know how the soccer skins are still out again? So today, they literally just posted on Twitter. They said we're going to get another item shop today, well, in the morning pretty much. Because I guess supposedly, not something fucked up, but it's just, I guess because we're going to be getting new skins for the update. Hopefully they're sick. Wait, what? Wait, what? How? You're lying. Oh, and your skins too? Alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna go take a shit, okay? Alright, I'll be back. I gotta take a shit.
God fucking damn it!
Hello? Boss, so what happened? What do you mean? You mean Kyle? Kyle, I don't know why, but Scissor won't fucking talk to me for some reason. Wait, boss, did you get your skins back? What happened? What do you mean it glitched out and gave back all your skins? Daryl, you're still doing it? Alright, I'll join in a few minutes because this is what I'm gonna do. Because I'm doing that, I'm trying to get win the money for the scissors death run thing. You never know. I've been doing this for a while. I'm not planning on quitting anytime soon. Well, I might quit because I don't really want the V-Bucks, the money or whatever. I just. Alright, I'm leaving this shit. I give up. Alright, I'll 1v1 you guys in a sec. I'm gonna go take a shower. No. I told you I'm not gifting shit to nobody until I get all the shit I want. Like, you should say, okay, I hate Hezekiah, how he fucking constantly begs me. Holy God. Yeah, I'll join you guys in a sec. I feel like buying the tree star pickaxe, but I'm not. Oh, yeah, guys, so you guys know why they kept the soccer shins in the item shop today? No. So you guys know on the update they're gonna you know how like on updates sometimes how they put new skins in the item shop? Huh? Hey, I'm gonna join you guys, but I'm gonna go take a shower. Actually, no, I'm gonna start a team rumble matchup. All right. Guys, when I come back, I'll join you guys, okay? And Kyle, on Saturday, you'll help me with the what's it called? We know the Save the World crap, whatever. All right, now I need 3,000 XP for this. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go take a shower. I'll be back. Alright, I'll be back. I'm going to take a shower.
Ninja.
Thank you.
Where's Ninja? What is up in that?
I got C man care. I'm not a default team.
Nickers.
Johnny.
What's up, Daddy?
Invite me to a new party, and then you can play.
What?
Invite me to a new party, and you can play.
What? Just mute them.
Fine.
Saeed. Unmute me, kid. I can hear you.
God, Royal.
Hezekiah, tell boss to unmute me.
Bro, Junior, you're scaring her. You're scaring the shit out of her.
Huh, my controller almost fell, but it was on the charger. Wow. Isaiah, you're a bot on keyboard and mouse. Like, I'll destroy you again, Isaiah.
What class do you? Hey, Johnny, give me some skins. Yeah, I mean, give me a soccer skin.
If you clap me?
Yeah.
I'm not warmed up yet, or I would.
Bro.
What do you mean?
What do you play right now?
Oh,
boy.
I'll see. I'll tell you.
What are you playing right now? Are you on Fortnite?
Yeah.
Alright, how much do you want to do that? I really want to stop this game.
Man, we can't move this yet. No homo. Lana got a torch in that game.
Oh, Invite me.
I'm gonna wipe your bag for a whole thing slime. Join me.
Where you at? Invite me. Oh, there you are.
I'm from that 1300 block and nigga, same different. Rain nigga.
Alright, well. How about, give me a skin, come on.
You're higher too than me, bro. Oh.
What? Can you give me a skin?
I need to get my challenges done. I need help with my challenges, whoever wants to offer help.
Hello? Alright. Hey. I'm gonna put this song on, okay? And if you like it, let me know, okay? If it's trash, just say trash, okay? Oh yeah, Johnny, the had the Kai, you know the soccer skins? Oh, not often. Well, fuck you, Kai, the Kai. Hey Johnny, if a girl hits you, would you hit them back? If a girl hits you like really, really hard, would you hit them back? What if they don't have weave? And you gonna make them have weave? Yeah, I'm talking about if there's a black girl and she comes after you and she tries to swing at you. Alright, listen to this, okay? Alright, listen to this. Somebody made this up. He put.
It's not even morning, I got breakfast on my mind. I need a number.
Turn that
two,
shit
a
off.
Number four, two, number nine.
That shit trash. Turn it off.
Egg and cheese with hash browns on the side. My little partner want the orange juice, but he said he don't
I'm
want
to stick it in here, bud. Yeah.
Jelly in the bag, that would be nice. And I think I want some hot cake. Can you make it four or five?
And I is he dancing on you? Sure that is freshly fried. Fuck.
Hey Johnny, look up this on your phone. Breakfast on my mind. That shit funny though. Okay guys. So the reason why they kept the soccer skins out today is because they are gonna be when the update comes for getting new skins, they posted on Twitter. But they're not showing any skins what it's coming out. Johnny, Johnny, did you know they made a new Scissors Defron? Johnny, I got murder on my mind, and the person I want to murder is you.
Duck Ninja's dick. Dad!
Johnny has murder on his mind. AK-57, I got murder on my mind.
On this flex,
I got some bitches up your mama's ass. But Johnny, would you be mad if the Skull Ranger came back out? Yes, it is.
I copped this a few days ago.
Because it hasn't been out for like 100 and something days already.
And I have the cat's claw. That's what I bought.
Hey, yo, Johnny, I mean, is Hezekiah talking?
Yeah, I'm going to put my soccer skin on.
But tell Hezekiah to unmute me.
Unmute Ninja Hezekiah, he said.
Hello?
Why the fuck did you have me muted in the first place? I was so sick and worried about you, you piece of shit.
Cause I wanna hear that garbage music again.
I got dick on my mind.
But Johnny, oh my come God. On, bro.
No, I didn't buy you this again.
Johnny, you're rich, bro. What are you talking about? Stop lying to